This is K. Gishma of 8th band from Chigrupati Sri Krishnaveni School situated in Warangi, Vijayawada. Today I am delighted to have this opportunity to express my views on this day of celebrating girl children across the nation, National Girl Child Day. It is celebrated on 24th January every year. It is observed to raise awareness against the inequalities that women face in their everyday life. Government has taken several beneficial steps for women, campaigns like Beti Bachao Beti Padhao and Save the Girl Child and many more. We can all agree that daughters are the hearts of the families and that binds all of it together, whether she is a mother, wife or a daughter. Our girls are the life and must be treated like that. We should always respect them in our lives since they are building blocks of our lives. India has evolved over the years when it comes to giving rights and opportunities to women from its ancient belief of male superiority. Not just women, girl children also have been prone to heinous crimes like female feticide, killing the girl child after their birth, restricting them from getting proper education and resources. India has made ample progress in providing opportunities to women, and there's a lot of work to do. We must join hands to make the dream absolute equality a reality of girls of our country. There are a lot of challenges that women often face living in a patriarchal society, like domestic violence, wage gap, etc. I want to conclude my speech by giving a Sanskrit slogan: Yatra Naryastu Pujyante Ramante Tatra Devata. Wherever women are respected, there God is her worship. Thank you.